Now this is exactly how my Heavenly Father would do it.